A typical initial production rate on a well like this may be in the neighborhood of 10 million cubic feet per day. So as you start off with your production, your first day will typically be your highest day of production, and as you depressurize the reservoir, your production drops off. So you have a relatively steep decline curve, meaning that your production after 1 year of operation may be about 50% of what it was on that first day. So if you start off at 10 million cubic feet per day on day one, by day 365, you may only be producing 5 million cubic feet per day. And so that trend typically lasts for the first several years of the well. And then as you decrease the pressure, the production curve kind of reaches an equilibrium. So then the production doesn't change much day after day for the next several decades. One of these shale wells can be productive for over 30 years, but about half of the gas comes out in the first 5 years of production. So an ultimate recovery on one of these wells may be on the order of 10 billion cubic feet, which you get about 5 billion cubic feet over the first 5 years, and then an additional 5 billion cubic feet over the next 20 to 25 years.